We don't have any lyrics to our songs. It's just vocals as an instrument. Because we're not trying to say anything with words. We're trying to say it without words. And and I guess we don't really have anything. You know, we're not a political band, for example, so we don't have anything political to say. We don't write love songs. Well, they could be love songs, but you know, it's. I think it's just, you could almost call it interactive music, I think. Because it's more, you know, people could just get out of what they want out of our music. So we're not trying to paint the whole canvas. They can kind of fill in.
It's you.
I think most of the things that we do are accidental. Or a lot of the things we do are accidental. The bow, for example, it was a Christmas gift to me from our ex-drummer to use on the bass. And it just didn't sound very good on the bass. And I kind of threw it away. And Jónsi picked it up and started to play with it and it just sounded great. So kind of continued doing that ever since. But he also plays, you know, normally with a pick. You know, it's just a sound. It's something that sounds good.